we haven't seen a full recovery from the economic crash that, you know, Nancy described in such chilling detail, because those of us who were in the Senate at that time, you know, we had to vote to make those difficult decisions. And then when the president came in, he deserves an enormous amount of credit for staunching the bleeding and preventing a further deterioration and getting us out of that ditch we were in.